Happy Friday! We made it. We did it. Got through the week. Hope everyone had a great night. And oh my god, I'm very late because I was very distracted watching some of the Sims live stream for the new high school pack. We're getting rounded walls. We're getting rounded walls. We can make like circular buildings soon. I'm very excited about that. Very, very excited about that. Anyway, that's not what we're doing today. We have to wait for the update for that. But we're gonna keep working on the build I started yesterday, which is the renovation of the Willow Creek Library. So, this is where we're at from yesterday. Also, just realized these are not in line. What about these? Probably also not. I feel like this game really just like just decides. Sometimes there's music and sometimes there's not music. With no actual reason. Like, okay. I think we finished the downstairs except for the bathrooms. Oh, hey, Veronica, I'm late. I'm actually the late one. It's almost 2:30. I'm supposed to stream at 2. Hey, Melanie. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. I hope you're good too. Yeah, of course. It seemed your stream seemed like such a cool place. I wish I could have stayed longer, but I was really tired and hungry. So, had to run. But yeah, welcome in. Welcome in, welcome in. This is what I'm working on. A fresh library for Willow Creek. And I was just about to do the upstairs. I think I'm gonna save the bathrooms for last because they are not fun. And I'm not motivated to do anything unless it's fun. So, all right. I really like these bookcases. I don't know how they'll look like next to each other. Because I feel like all the libraries in The Sims use this bookcase. But I hate the swatches of that bookcase. It's just not as pretty. Totally understandable. I'm just picking up the little one from my mom's, so I may disappear quickly, but this library looks amazing so far. Thank you, thank you. I love that you're building the houses that are already in the game. Yeah. It's really fun. I like doing renovations a lot. They require a lot less thought than like builds from the ground. And I just feel like we deserve better than what we were given. Oh, I need move objects on. That's not how you spell that. My hair looks pretty today. Thank you. I don't know, I've never done this style before, but I saw a tutorial for it on TikTok and it looked really cute and kind of easy, so I was like, yeah, I should probably wear my hair up because I haven't washed it. Hi! My cat has arrived. I hate Sims swatches in general, lol, especially when it's the same pack and it doesn't match. That drives me insane. Also, I forgot captions. I'm sorry. Captions are on and working. Thank God for that reminder, or I would never have captions. Hi, my cat. Does this thing now where she'll come up to me and just like whack me on the arm. And now she has flopped on the floor. I want this to feel like a real library. I'm not sure how. Maybe I should make it kind of as compact as possible. Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry about the autocorrect typos. I got you. I knew what you mean. What you meant. Oh, see, now the game's playing music. Oh, this is gonna be a lot of alt placing. Which, as I said yesterday, I'm not good at. Yeah, that's not exactly right, but it's close, so I'm gonna leave it. This is gonna be an expensive library. Good thing it doesn't matter. Think I want to leave like a square in between. Each row. Maybe I'll place them all and then go back and alt place them. I feel like that's the move. I hate the way objects rotate in this game. To me, it's counterintuitive. Am I gonna have to play test? I think I have to play test this whole. How do I do that? It's a community lot. I have to like move a sim in somewhere else and then bring them here and then go into build mode. I don't want to do that. No, thank you. I might have to move some of these windows. I don't mind doing that. Maybe just in the back. Yeah, that's fine. That still is fine. That works fine. Everything's fine. And then I'll put some armchairs around. I think that will be really nice. Something comfortable. I guess this is kind of the nicest one. What was the rug swatch that I used? Okay, kind of green. I don't know if we have that. I mean, we have very green. What about you? Lots of blues and a very bright green. All right, maybe we'll just do. Maybe we'll just do leather. Just a few. This almost has like more bookstore vibes than it does library vibes. Oh no, maybe I'll put a couch there. Yeah, that's nice. That's cozy. I'll go back and add stuff. I just want to put, just place some furniture in here. This is supposed to be like the rare books. I don't know. I feel like this sort of fits the vibes of that. And then maybe it could also be like a quiet study area. Oh, Veronica, thank you for the host. I think that would be good. You can have a couple like armchairs. Like downstairs, and then some tables or desks. Some cozier places to read. Telling you right now, I'd fight people for this spot. This little spot in the dormer. How cute. Oh my God, I love this. It's so cute. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. I know those two sitting spots look so cozy for reading some good books. I agree. Oh my God. And then I'm gonna put like a little arm. Not arm, side table with a lamp, I'm thinking. Okay, and then I wanted desks, but I kind of want them to be almost like cubicles. So I'm not entirely sure how to do that. I might just put these chairs here so I can get more desk room. Okay. It's just like a lot of armchair. Can do that. I think that's better. Just want like simple tables. I wish the base game had a single tile. Desk. But I might just use a table. I wish there were swatches at this table that didn't have the runner on it. I don't know what to do. Maybe desks. Maybe go back to desks. They're just like so big. Oh, I hate that. Don't like that. Can I place a chair there? I mean, to test it, I really just need to put. I think that is functional. Maybe I'll use the other desk and kind of shove it into the wall. What is the one that I use downstairs? Just to make sure everything Are these the same? No, they are not. Okay. I don't know how many I can fit. I don't know if that's too many. Wood tones don't match. So fun. I kind of wanted some kind of. Do I actually put in half walls? I don't know if they're spaced correctly for that. Well, they might be. Maybe I can pull this off. Oh, that's kind of perfect. I really hope it's functional. Give each of them a lamp. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna save and then bring a sim here because I don't want to get too far and then find out that it none of it works. That looks really good from the map. I'm kind of surprised. Okay, do I have any? I don't think I have any Sims. Move him into that empty lot. And then we'll go to the library. I think I can, even though it's not finished. I've never tried. Apparently, yes. Let's go here. Is ricotta always near you during stream? Often, yes. She'll be on the floor next to me. Sometimes she's under the armchair that's like on the opposite side of where I am in the room. Okay, so he can walk through here. That's great. Can you go upstairs? And a lot of the times she's also under the bed, like hiding. But she's usually in this room with me. And it's not often that she wants to leave. I'll know that she wants to leave because she'll sit by the door. Excuse me? Game options. Gameplay. Autonomy. Off. I don't care. Oh my god. We're not actually playing. We're just walking around. Okay, I'm not that worried about upstairs. Upstairs should be fine. But the third floor. I want to see if he can sit in these chairs. It's looking good so far. All right. She is functional. All right, I'm gonna leave him. So I can test anything else if I have to. But that's great. I'm so glad. All right, I want an armchair. I think I'm just gonna put all the chess tables outside. That to me makes sense. End tables. Base game. Some little lamps. So cute. Hi. She's grabbed my arm again. Do you want pets? No, she definitely doesn't want pets. Oh, time for treats. Thank you for that redemption. You want a treat? Ooh, a treat. I pretended to throw it to get her attention, but she's not very smart, so she still thinks that I threw it. Come here. No, Poopy. Come here. Can you come here? Can you sit? She's out of frame. Come on, walk to the edge. Okay. Grabbed it and ran. Yeah, she definitely did want a treat. Ronica says hello, and that was from her. Do you want to jump up on my desk? I wonder if she would. Let me see if I can get her to. She's very confused. Oh no. She's too quick. She got it. She's eating it. Boop. That's fine. She got an extra half a treat. Right? Okay, you can go back to sleep now. Boop boop. She's so cute. Don't want to remove the floor. I'm just gonna grab this lamp again. Is it just me here? Is there no light coming out of this lamp? What is going on with the desk lamps? Okay, I'm just gonna get rid of that one. That's fine. Oh, I'm so happy they function though. It was her prize for her fastness, yes. She earned that one. Okay. Maybe like a rug. Maybe some rugs up here? I don't know. I like never use this one. It's a little weird. Draws attention to the fact that the chairs are off center, so maybe not. But maybe round ones over here. That's nice. Although maybe I can use these like here. Maybe not these particular ones. Those match the round ones better. And then maybe if I center this, it won't be as weird. Or is it still weird? I think it's too much. No, not liking it. But maybe I can do another round one over here. Maybe that is. Better? Unclear, but I'm gonna leave it for now. Okay, let me alt place all these bookcases together because I did not do that yet. Oh my God, this is so painful. Good enough. Why is this so hard? Okay, I can't. That's fine. That works. I wish there was a way to just snap items together. See, I feel like I placed that way closer than. That I can tell is off. I don't like that either, but I'm just not gonna look at it. Okay, that's all of them. I should put some side tables on ends of this couch. and in between some of the chairs. Maybe next to these chairs too. There's room. And I could put cute little decorations on them. Oh, and maybe some thin console tables along here. Or just, I guess, yeah, along here and here. And then, because there's like those really cute trains. And boats that I never use. Like, feel a little historical. Nope, wrong one. Jolly Trolley antique replica. Oh, why don't you snap? Whoops. Well, I'm just gonna pull them all out, see how many there are. We've got the paddle boat, which I think I already put downstairs. Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one. Ah, there's so many. Oh, the antique canal boat. How did I miss that? And then the ship model. I think that's it. All right, so we've got two tables basically, and I have to alt place. I guess I could put some of them. I don't know. Maybe. Oh, the trains fit. Okay. That's the caboose. Maybe I'll get rid of the coal. Cargo car. And the engine. And then I can put maybe just like lamps. Oh, it doesn't slot. Why? Do the trolley replica there, the boat there. I might not use the ship. Okay, do any lamps spot? Okay. Cute. Maybe I'll put the lamp in the middle. Are there any items that are like specific to Willow Creek, aside from the mailbox? No. All right, back to decorations. Pulled my butt out. The bust of a baron. Maybe wall decorations would be nice. There's not a lot of them. Now I understand when people complained about how when the game first came out there wasn't any lore. I get it now. Ooh, let's do this antique map. And these posters somewhere? Ooh. Or like drawings. And pretend they're historically significant somehow. I don't like the wood frames on that. Oh, I love this one. That's perfect. I don't want there to be too many, like, artworks, because it's not a museum. Just want to make sure they're at the same height. And then maybe someone else? Oh yeah, maybe I am hanging things too high. It's always hard to tell. No, does it make sense that it's not, should nothing be on like the molding part? Maybe. I suppose that does look a little bit better. Those kind of like go together. And those two kind of go together. Oh, maybe I could sneak some items. Don't know which ones. On these two tables. Forgot about those tables. Oh, yeah. Like this. Oh, where's the little globe? There it is. That's perfect. Cute. All right, I guess now I'll put some chess tables. Kind of want to make the, oop, too far. The lawn. Like a chess area. I know it's not covered. But that makes sense to me. Just maybe on one side. You know how they are at some parks. This is not, like, I feel like that's pretty realistic. Hey, Bambi. Oh, thank you. This is like the first time I'm ever wearing my hair like this, and I've gotten a few compliments already, and I'm very excited about it. How are you? How you doing? Welcome in. I'm currently working on giving Willow Creek a much-needed library update. Something that fits their mood a little bit better. Yeah, just putting some chess tables out. You're good. I'm so glad to hear it. Yeah, it has been a minute. I took off all last week. So I was just super tired. The weekend before I traveled cross country for a wedding, and it just kind of took a lot out of me. So I took some time off to recover. Very glad I did. Yeah, but now I'm back. You feel that? Yeah. You've been exhausted this week out of nowhere, just been laying around. It happens, you know, you just gotta kind of listen to what your body wants, what your body needs, 'cause it's usually right. I feel kind of weird having the chess tables like right up against the bathrooms. Maybe like that. I'd like a little, like, garden-y area. Put some benches up here, too. And of course, maybe I'll put some tables out here. Instead of benches. I'm in the wrong table. I really don't. Oh, I should be looking at the outdoor tables. What am I doing? Oh, is this an end table? No. Not too many. I think it's fine. I'm gonna put probably less back here. Maybe more seating. Oh, this is gonna be the same amount of tables. That's fine. Just wanted to pop in and say hi. I hope the rest of your stream goes well. Thank you. I really appreciate that, popping in and saying hi. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. This is a bit crowded. Better. I think that's good. There's not, I feel like there's never that many people at the library anyway. All right, I have to do the bathrooms now. Been putting that off. Just grab a garbage can. Oh, I wish dumpsters were base game. This would be a great place for a dumpster. I I don't really want a lot of garbage cans around. But I want enough that it would make sense. Oh yeah, maybe just on the corners. And then one in the back. Okay, I think that works. Maybe I'll get rid of this one. Maybe I'll put this on like the outside. Like off the lot. Oh no. Okay. Oh my god. I thought for a second I wasn't going to be able to click it again, but it's fine. Oh, I chose the green swatch. No. Don't want that. Okay. Now it's time for the bathrooms. Maybe I'll put a garbage can inside. Just one. And maybe the teeny tiny ones in the bathroom. Okay. Bathrooms. I don't think that I'm going to do like any kind of shower situation, because this is right next to the gym, and like that should maybe have all of the shower stuff. That's not right. Okay. I think that's good. I thought I heard my cat chewing on something, but she's actually just passed out on the floor. Scared me for a sec. Oh, I don't have any plants anywhere. Should probably put some plants somewhere. Toilet paper. And then the tiny trash can is, I think, what I said. Just do that. over here. And repeat. Oh yeah, I was gonna do curtains. I know they clip. I don't care. We are ignoring that. Why is the coloring so weird? Maybe we'll keep it beige. These rooms look so, like, dark. Maybe it's just because the walls are so high and the platforms could also be messing it up. Unclear. Sliding back and forth. Okay. I think I need to swap. Maybe I should make this more kiddish? Kid friendly? I don't know. What are the options? I mean, we've got a toddler potty. Maybe we could just dumb everything down. I might just go for the classic. Classic toddler potty. The refined potty chair. Sure. Why not? What else is in? Kid section. Why is this so high up? Maybe we can do like a full-size kid's mirror. Like a kid's mirror. It's like insane that this is so high up. That makes no sense. Like, this makes way more sense. Okay, I don't think there are any other, like, children, toddler, bathroom needs. Hand towel. Yeah, let's just do some cute kids' wall art. I think two is enough. Okay, I think that's good. I'm not gonna put any art in the regular bathrooms. But let me fix all this curtain clipping, because I'm sure it's in every single one. it's not in that one, actually, so I'm gonna leave that one alone. Just so I don't have to do it. Perfect. Well, I've reached all the requirements. I think all that's left is if I want to replace the lights, which could be nice, and landscaping. Is there a difference in those two swatches? Honestly, hard to tell. Putting some kind of clutter back here might be good. Let me keep going with the lights before I do anything else. That's cute. What is the center of the room? Right there. Okay. I don't think I ever realized how large these lights are. Okay. What else? Maybe just these. I could probably use those for, oops, got rid of the floor. I can use those for most of the rooms, I think. Oh, that's not the light. And then we can use another kid's ceiling light in here. Okay, nice. And maybe we can use these around. Just don't know where. Unfortunately, need to go to sleep now. Wish you a good rest of stream. Library is very pretty already. You did a really good job with this building. Thank you, Ronica. Have a great night. I'll see ya. Thank you so much for coming. Well, I do think that I put the lights where they are supposed to be. Bye. Not bad. I like it. Now for up here. Grid. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. So somewhere along this line. Don't disappear. All right, one there. Oops. I think that might be good for up here. It's a little dim, but that's okay, I think. Why aren't these lights working? Like, it's so, strange. I wish the camera would stop bumping me around. Okay. And then I wanted to add some clutter to this table back here. I think it makes sense if there's books. Maybe that needs to be put back. Base game. Some writing utensils, some older books. I'll put these here too. And there should probably be a lamp on this desk. I'm not sure if there's anything else that would make sense. Oh, that would be funny if there was like a little Zen garden on the librarian's desk. That might be it. That might be enough. And maybe a rug in the center. To give it a more defined space. You could do welcome rugs too. We could maybe put some runners. I don't know. In the book aisles. No, I take back. I don't think they need it. Do like a small welcome mat over here. Just to keep the library nice and clean. I'm wondering, do I want curtains everywhere? I don't know. Could help make it look a little more finished. I don't think that I would mind it. I'll have to move some of the furniture. It might be a little cozy. Is this the larger one? Yep, okay. Do a different color swatch in here. Okay. Oh, there's only two. Perfect. Okay, let me fix the clipping. That might be it. Let me check upstairs. A little bit there, a little bit there. I really like the way this turned out. I don't know if there are any signs. That could mean like quiet. I don't think so. Oh, you know what? I should put these framed books somewhere.
I can't believe you've done this.
Hey, Steven. How you been? Thank you, thank you, thank you for the resub. Maybe they would look nice here. Is there another one, or am I just thinking of the multiple swatches? That's probably. Oh, come on. The half wall. Ugh, okay. Whew, not touching that again. I think I might be done with the inside. Did I want any plants? Maybe just a couple of small ones. Why are the plants so big? I always thought that plant was really weird, but it's the only one that fits in a lot of different places. What happened to my door? That's a good one. Apparently, I'm a big fan of symmetry. I feel like there's not a lot of space, other places that I can put plants. And not a lot of plants that'll fit. This one could work. Don't want it too planty. I don't know. I don't like those. Maybe that's fine. And I don't think there's space up here. I think that's okay. Okay. Let's do some landscaping. If I know where it is. Okay. What do I want? Probably some trees, some bushes. Nothing crazy. Little bit of color. Oops, that's the wrong button. Hey, Starfoggy. That's a really funny username. Thank you so much for the follow. And for getting me to my follower goal. I really appreciate that. Welcome in. Just playing some Sims, giving Willow Creek a new library. Something a little bit nicer than what they had before. You know, or a lot nicer. But how are you? I hope you're good. I'm good. Just chilling. Having a nice Friday. Hope everyone is having a good Friday. Like a book palace. Yeah, it is very fancy looking. I don't want to overdo it. I think that might be good enough for back here. Or for the front. Yeah, just checking everything's symmetrical-ish. Oh, thank you. Thank you for saying that we've got good vibes here. Try to keep it pretty low key. For the most part, unless I'm doing some chaos with gameplay, but I haven't done that in a while. Oh, you really like my build. Thank you so much. I spend a lot of time building in The Sims. I've got like, I'm almost at 1,000 hours in The Sims building, so I've had a lot of practice. And I really like doing it, so that helps. Oh my gosh, it's 14 minutes past midnight where you are. Get to bed. It's Saturday night, stay up. Yeah, you could do that too. That would be a choice. Clicking on the wrong thing. Can you go to bed in 30 minutes because you wrecked your sleep schedule? Yeah, I get that. You should not be taking sleep advice from me. I don't go to bed as early as I should. And then I feel like garbage. So who am I to tell you to go to bed? Actually, though. Oh my god, I love when spam happens. It's so fun. I love banning people. I don't usually report people, but I'm feeling it. Alt, why did you do that? Is that a bot or a person? I'm not on Twitch a lot. I have no idea if they're bots or real people, but I get them at least like once a week in my chat. And like you can't post links in my chat. Like it's not a lot. Like it just doesn't go through. They do it anyway. They try to like get around it by putting spaces in it and stuff. It's like, I'm not here to buy followers. Get out of here. Alright, I think I need some more flowers going on. Sorry, I'm kind of silent. I do this when I'm landscaping a lot. I just kind of zone out. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Yeah, I'm doing really hard work. Really hard. It's so hard. I think I need some terrain paint in there, but maybe I'll throw some daisies in. That's a good spot. Cute. Are those new? Those pride emojis? I knew they had some, but that's fun. I love that. No, they've had them for... Okay, cool. That makes sense. I've just never looked at them very closely. Okay, maybe some plants outside. Oh, I don't have any outdoor lights. Should probably do that. But I do also like these planters, so I'm gonna put them. think that's nice. Okay. Oh, that's smart. Okay. I'm gonna leave the front. As a non-binary lesbian, I'm disappointed in myself. It's all right. I made a pride emote. I just don't have enough emote slots, but it's all my emotes are food, and it's a popsicle. It's a rainbow popsicle, and I wish I had it. If I reach enough sub points, that'll probably be the next one I do. Alright, I think I just need terrain paint. Oh, those are so good. I love the hand heart. That's adorable. Those are all so good. The bees are so cute. Yes, I love the bees. I love the bees too. It was like hype train gifts. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god. Yeah, there's so many bees. There's a bunch of bees. I didn't even notice the uwu one. That's so cute. There were K-pop ones in 2020? That's fun. That sucks that they stopped doing that, but... Alright, you're headed to bed. Have a great night. Thank you so much for coming. It was a pleasure talking to you. And you're welcome back absolutely anytime. Oh, what are those? Oh, this selfie one is so cute. Oh, those are really good. Thank you. What is clipping? Anything else? I have to shrink these. Oh, not the right thing. Oh, that's weird. I know these shrink. What the heck? What's going on, game? Why won't you size down? Okay. It doesn't want to size down. Nothing wants to size down. Okay, I'll just move on. I don't feel like fighting with the game today. Is this done? I might be done. Oh, I was gonna put a little fountain in the back. Just like a tiny one. And I still haven't done... outdoor lights. Oh my god, I'm pressing everything except for what I want. Is this not where the fountains are? That's where the fountains are? Yes, okay. Oh, is it too big? Okay, then maybe just the bird bath. That's good. Just lights. Lights, 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 lights. Okay, how does that look at night? Pretty. Nice. Okay. I think it's done. Oh, let me save it before I try to put it on the gallery, just in case. Uh-oh, why is it taking so long? And see all the pictures. Cool. Great. Share a lot. It is up. Yay. I think I might get off. This was a shorter stream than usual, but I feel I'm losing focus. And it's Friday. So it feels like the right move. Let's see who's live and playing The Sims. Yeah, it's Friday. Let's have fun. Go enjoy your weekends. Mari is streaming. So let's go there. There's my raid message, and then if you are a sub, I've got some fun emotes. Oh, she's close to a hype train. Start raid. All right, everyone have a wonderful weekend. Let's send Mari some love. Let's have a good time.